I'm in too much pain to sleep again. This sucks. I maybe got an hour's sleep yesterday. And if I don't sleep today, I'm gonna be seriously messed up tomorrow. As well, I guess I can never eat sausage again, ever in my life. This is the second time in a row that I've eaten some kind of sausage. My legs and feet have very badly swollen up. The top of my foot is literally an inch and a half up. It's really, really bad. Both my feet, actually, they're both like that. And my shins, all the way from the knee down, are painfully swollen. Don't know about the top. They feel a little bit funky, but who knows? I could just be the fibro going off on me too, so. And the fibro seems to be getting worse, not better, so. Life just isn't doing me good today, the last few days, and yeah, I seriously regret those really tasty sausages. Oh, they were so good though. They tasted so good. Oh well, everything else I've had multiple times without any incident, so it has to be the sausage, really. The hot sauce I've had a billion times. The sauerkraut I've had dozens of times with other things and not had a problem. The cabbage rolls have never given me any issues other than gas. And of course the veggies won't do this to you. There's nothing in a vegetable that's going to do this to you unless you have an allergy, food allergy. And I don't have any food allergies, so the preservatives in the sausage did me bad. Oh man, I wish I could watch TV. I really do. I also wish I could lay on my side, but I can't. I tried. I just tried. I tried rolling on my left because that's the preferred way to lay on your side. You should usually lay on your left side because it helps prevent acid reflux while you're sleeping and stuff. So, but as soon as I started rolling on my side, my left side, it was extremely painful. And then I went on my right side and I couldn't get my left arm anywhere that it didn't either cause me pain or hamper my breathing. So I had it up like this and it was on the pillow and it was causing me not to breathe as clearly as I'd like. And I know that if that's happening and I go to sleep, I'm probably going to have issues because I don't breathe right when I sleep, anyways. So, I don't know. CPAP machine, yeah. Well, I can't sleep with one of those things. They cause me absolute terror. And I mean that terror. I wake up in terror. With these things on my face. I couldn't get used to them. I had one for months and it was like literally multiple times a night I would wake up going, "Aah!" Absolute panic, thinking something was attacking me. So I could not get used to it. And so, you know, rather than have a heart attack, for sure, from having this thing on my head, I'll just risk having a heart attack, maybe. So, yeah. Anyways, I think you got a sore on here, cold sore or something. I don't know where I got it. I've almost never had one. Probably had three or four in my entire life, and that's it. Mom used to get them all the time. Somebody else I used to know had them often. I don't know who that was, though. I don't remember. Somebody I worked with. He used to have multiple ones. Like, he'd have two or three, and at a time. But I don't remember. It was really a long time ago when I was a cook. He was a prep and a dishwasher. Anyways, that's what I started as before I started cooking. I was a prep and a dishwasher. Then I took the food handling coursey thing, and I got to be a cook, so which is much more pressure than being a dishwasher and a prep. Much more pressure, but I really, really enjoyed it. I don't enjoy cooking now. If it's a special meal, I just had, I do enjoy doing it, but if it's just every day, meals and all that, it's really dull to me. It's like it's getting in the way of me enjoying my life. It's a drag. So. And it shouldn't be. It shouldn't be any worse than any other task that I do. But for some reason, that and cleaning the bathroom or and doing the laundry are just real drags to me. But the laundry has an excuse. It causes me a lot of pain every time I do it. So. Anyways. So, yeah. Christmas was fun, for the most part. I listened to old Christmas songs, from the old days, from way back when, and all day long. I did that on and off, and did a million fractals on the computer and whatnot. And there was a challenge up today on the Mendelball group. I thought that was interesting because, it's Christmas, right? But I did the challenge. I did a couple I did four other fractals, four or five other fractals. I think it's just four. I got no memory. Anyways, and I did do some flame fractals, so yeah. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling while I sit here and wait for my feet to explode.